Put your boogie blister back down on the payphone here. The nine walking in front of it. Toyminator. Said. Anyways, what kind of truck he's referring to? I think it's up here in the parking lot we were going in and out of for the last mission. I can get my way here. I would be correct. Love these toy car missions.
Is your next ideal home improvement a boat? Well, get ready, Liberty City.
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the Medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens, oh so fair, are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and
I only got four of these, so.
Forget about air conditioning and modern.
Count. I'm not crazy about this area here, the Wichita area, Cochran Dam, because we get this little twisty part and whatnot, and it's almost like a separate piece of the map. That's why I prefer not to do paramedics here, because you've got like two distinct areas of the map, and to get from one to the other is takes a little while. I never actually tried paramedics here at all, but I imagine the time limits are going to be fairly similar to what you get at Portland Staunton. And it just wouldn't be enough time to get down to Wichita Gardens to bring patients up this way to Pike Creek. I see one going underneath me. I need to go get this guy way over to the west there. Trying to recall that area that's passing under. Oh, okay. Right here. A little extra car anyway.
Well, those little fellas, they never take a break. They just disco dance at Danville. It's crazy.
Disposable music. For a disposable world, as you join us, you're locked on Whips 106.
I'll just keep plugging in this direction. Stupid little toy car is annoying. So slow. It's fast for a toy car, but it's slow compared to driving a regular car naturally. Okay. I think it might be doing good. Let's see, it might be down this way. Okay. Yeah, it's basically only like two, I'll say three ways to get like from the Wichita Gardens area to the other part, Shoreside, with Pike Creek and Cedar Grove and whatnot. This is one of the ways I'm going right now. It looks like he's not here anymore. Now. I'll follow up this way. To my right, there was the Porter Tunnel. Porter Tunnel actually has two different ways into Staunton, and one is there, and the other one comes out in front of the airport. Where we took Ray to his plane to leave. Flee. So I'm not really sure what about this guy. I'm not going this way. So a fairly simple mission, but a long, long mission. This. I chug my way past the cabbie. Kind of have to intersect with him because he's probably not going that much slower than me. I'm maybe on the right. He's delivering those. He's really in survival mode at this point. Should give me a pretty good idea of where he'll be. Come down here. So he's gonna be in the Pike Creek area. On the map. So I'm gonna get tired of driving this thing around. Looks like it could be nearby. Sweet. I only found him. Where the hell are you hiding, bro? Back here. Jeez, that took a long time to find that third guy. It's all set.